Look at that. Sexy Kick having so much fun now. He's already got one leg up on his chair, excited and ready to do this. They are definitely in this still. I mean, despite the scoreline you saw on map one, we could see the reverse of that scoreline on map two, which again is the flipped map picks. Despite picking Bank, obviously Penta very comfortable on that, as we knew, but we didn't expect it to be such a shutdown. And again, we didn't expect Border to be shut down on Penta earlier from Rogue, and it's starting to look like the same thing. This is a map that used to be so well known as being Penta's map. Starting to really question that after today.
Oof. Bullet jumping down, landing the final shot.
Nicely done. Look at that. Sexy Cake, as well as Pengu. Pengu definitely did a lot of work last round trying to set Fabian up, trying to help him out, help Goga out as well. Fabian doing some good work also. Just unfortunately losing too many early. That play by Nesk in CCTV, I would say, absolutely cost Penta that round. They had so much maneuverability in play towards the end, but without the manpower, there was not really much of an execute they could pull. And now Penta are going to try that same defense down in vents yet again. Can they hold it off this time against Liquid? Sexy Kick back on that line that was so effective last time.
5 seconds left. Attackers have located a bomb.
Reinforcement here in the fountain. Counter Rocketti setting up his mirror window. And I wonder who's going to stay there. Maybe it's going to be the Bandit of Yunus. Because, we never see him playing in Fountain, that's for sure, right?
No, right now, I think he's still on Armory Locker's wall, so.
He'll be there eventually.
Yeah, he's got things to do, places to be. But they are going to focus a little bit on downstairs first. They want to see what they're going to have to deal with. And
wait.
Looks like a complete downstairs push here for Bathroom.
Team Liquid are going to get a lot more aggressive than expected here.
Wow.
Spot the leg of the smoke.
There we go.
Get him. Yes, Nesk will take him out. Liquid are running away with this here, as now all the hatches are going to get open. Yonas and Kanto, though, getting a kill each as they're using the top of the surface to their advantage. Finally, Nesk will land the headshot on Kanto as he's very low on health. 3v2, and the Diffuser has not been set just yet. Nesk will not see the drop. And does he see the player that moved away? Where are you going, Pengu? Yonas playing from the top side. His bullet taking down Pengu all on Yonas, and this is working. The rush play from Liquid has been perfected. And Penta did not expect this one here as the Diffuser is down and Bullet will take down Yonas. What a fantastic bit of execution from
that
Team
was
Liquid.
Such a beautiful attack execution. They did the droning, they looked into how the defense was set up and said, you know what, this is weak. They're depending too much on Castle to slow us down. They think we're gonna fight that top four. We don't wanna deal with Junas up there guarding that wall. You know what?
I wonder who this crowd is cheering for.
Are we going to see this 5-1? Yeah, I think Liquid have gotten a few fans out there. I'm sure Fabian has made sure of that.
No. You think people dislike Fabian?
No, I mean, I'm saying, you know, just because he's said so many nice things about all the other teams. That's true.
Yeah, very, very good point.
But Armory Lockers again. This, yeah.
That smirk.
He was born smirking.
I'll have to get...